Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croy Dragon, and welcome back to Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. No, not fast enough there. What, Alex? Yeah, I'm recording. Just need to make sure that I didn't forget. Oh, travelers. I am Huhuhorus. Right, Huhurus. The ancient weapon of the Huhu civilization. Beyond this point, the path grows even crueler. You must prove yourselves up to the challenge. Dare you try this challenge? You must start now, and you must catch 10 Huhu spirits within 30 seconds. Do not fall off the ledges or you will immediately fail. Are you honestly telling me this isn't optional? Mm-hmm. Relax. Relax. Now for your next challenge. You must defeat me. Let us begin. You're fine. Relax. 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 You're fine. You're fine, Alex. Lay down. Thank you. What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? Up. What the hell is going on? What am I supposed to do? Huh. Don't even have encountered a glitch. Nintendo. Yeah, we've been through this. That damn glitch. No! He's under. No. Thank you. Now, which one is... No. What am I thinking? No. List of Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga glitches. Okay, how do I. Any way to work around this one? Oh, good. Yeah. Messed it up. No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no.
Nintendo.
Let them glitch. Hold on. No! Thank you. No. No, 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 no. Okay, how do I beat this thing? No. No brothers attacks this time. I don't care how long it takes. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's a good thing tomorrow's recording will be 3.5 hours. Because if I don't beat him today, definitely gonna have plenty of time tomorrow. No. Barnaby. That damn glitch. I'm pretty sure this part took up most of this 2.5 hour recording. You have passed this test too. Now you must face the test of reaching the summit. Okay, let's see here. Thank you. Take two. Oh. Cannot. You know what? Screw less. Anyway. Summit ahead, beware of excessive whirlwind spinning. Okay, I think I get it. A very interesting place. Boss coming up, I'm guessing. Wounds! What are you cooking that for? That's a really rare stone. It's called a hoo-hoo block. I'll tell you, anyone who tries to kick a hoo-hoo block down the mountain is a thief in my book. Huh? My name? Oh, right. I'm called... Your... Blabin... Your... Blablanadin. That? The townsfolk are really worried about me? Really? But I didn't mean to make them worry. See, what happened is this. I saw Prince Peasley and followed him up here. And then I saw this huge egg had appeared. I was shocked. I was speechless, which is rare. So anyway, I've just been here giving this for egg warm ever since. Yep, that's the deal. Think something will hatch of it. Pretty soon, that's what happens with eggs. Well, it's here, so I'm- oh wow, it's about to hatch! I can't take the suspense! Well, that's a shock. Talk about one crazy egg! And that's a delayed reaction. Thank you. What even is this thing? No, really, what even is that thing? Okay, I'm genuinely curious what this thing even is. Yeah, probably something made for like something original to this game, most probably. Okay, let's see here. Bosses, I'm guessing. 1, 2, 3. Drago Ho Ho. ADHP. Okay. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Boss 5 out of 28. Okay. Been through this. Okay, I like dragons, but that's not the best design. Now I should probably start having a calculator handy. Oh my god, the rock has a smarmy face on it! Oh, jeez. You can destroy the rock. Huh. Well, at least it didn't freeze. Thank you. Yeah. I think I'll go get that calculator now. Two bosses and one recording. Then again, we had a few in the last one. Cheers to your mustaches. This is incredible, dazzling. This one I get. This is incredibly dazzling. Wait. This incredibly dazzling man is none other than Trent Beasley. What happened to you? Well, I suppose you could call it a bit of an accident. As I was investigating events throughout the country for this top secret mission I'm on, I suddenly encountered Tech Letta and her vile underling Fawful here on this mountain. But by the time I realized who the fiends were, it was too late. They transformed me into that and shut me inside the egg. Is that so? Princess Peach's voice has been stolen? What is that? I won't worry about I wouldn't worry about Princess Peach. I'm quite sure she'll be fine. At any rate, we should chase after Keck Letta. I want you to visit Queen Bean and Bean Bean Castle unless you climb down the mountain. Sure, I'll give Viola a visit. It may be like Keck Letta's next target is Bean Bean Castle. It may be like Keck Letta's next target is in Bean Bean Castle. I'd bet my life on it. Oh, here's a gift for me. Autograph, of course. Yes, I think a rose matches your green perfectly. If you show that rose at Bean Bean Castle, they'll permit you to enter. And with that, I must get back to my mission. May we meet again! Boy, you two did arrive at exactly the right time. Just now a hoo-hoo block fell down in the waterfall. Check it out. We'll use it to make the ultimate hammer. Hoo-hoo-hoo, man, it feels so great to be making hammers again after such a long break. Oh god, I could try an MC Hammer impression, but I have no idea what he sounds like. In fact, it feels so darn great that we went ahead and made you guys two hammers. Look at that craftsmanship. Pow! Now you're playing with power. Nintendo power. Yeah, you got that right. These bad boys are now all yours. That we did. I guess we ought to teach you guys how to properly use hammers, huh? Okay. Right now only the guy in front can use a hammer. So, can we use the hammers in combat? me. Haven't I been this way? Wait, I think I've been here already. Coach to go. No, I want to go to Bean Bean Castle. Oh, of course. A burning rock, okay. No! Whoa there, Pards! It's been a Goomba's age since we had any strangers in these parts. Now listen, fellers, if you want to ride in them rusty old carts, I won't go a-stopping you, but I'd advise watching out for troubles. Yep, no one knows where them rails lead. Still, I'll tell you something, you might be able to find jewels by jumping a bit in there. And while you're hopping for loot, watch out. If you spot danger, just shine your light on it. Oh, mercy. There I go again. I'm always boring folks to tears with stuff like this. Sounds like me. So, tell me, boys. Care to ride in the carts? Can we move any faster? Nope. How did you get over here? Well, fellas, this spot marks the last stop on the long, strange railroad ride of my life. But I reckon your adventure has just begun. Get to it, boys. Wait up! We forgot to mention one thing. We never taught you how to use the hammers in battle. Oh good, so we can use them in battle. Ready to learn? Then we'll explain it in battle. So to whack with a hammer. Okay. Wait a sec. Press the A button right there. Oh man, that's smart. But I'm a hammerhead bro, so I'll be fine, no big deal. Press the button when the hammer shakes. Yeah. Did you get all that? You better have. You better look alive in those things. There are a lot of monsters that your jump won't do deadly to. You gotta learn some new tricks if you wanna get by them. I'm sure you guys will be able to take care of business. If you can't, you're gonna have to give us those hammers back. Hey, we're going back so we can't ride the cart again. Yeah, cart rides are thrown and filled with suspenders. Your nitwit is filled with suspense! Suspense! Oops, well, excuse me. Well, let's continue on our way. Oh. Let me jump the gun there. Thank you. Okay, we're almost to Viola and Yoko's hometown. What? Oh God. Huh. We've been through this. Thank you. Jeez, these guys are tough. No! What's up here?
Thank you.
What? No. Let's just go to Bean Bean Castle. Oh my gosh. No, Viola and Yoko's hometown. The town was attacked. The horror. Cacletta went toward the castle after attacking the town. Queen Bee may be in danger. Oh no, Viola! Halt! You there! Halt! You can't just vote on in here! The town has just been attacked, which means the castle could be attacked at any moment. Lady Lima has instructed us not to allow anyone to enter the castle. Anyone whatsoever. Having said that, if you still wish to enter, you must explain your names and your motives. You are the world-famous Mario? What? And you are the legendary Luigi? Luigi? Who? I have no idea. We really are the superstar Mario from the Mushroom Kingdom, then prove it. That jump! No mistaking it! Look, this guy is really Mario! I can't be certain. Anyway, what business would the famous Mario and the other guy have in this castle? Oh, I see, gotcha. What do they want? No clue. Well, I'd say that is enough for today. Enough! I'm Brian Croydragon signing out. Stay straight.